I would put it in, actually, in the order it's in right now: infrastructure, public safety, and other city services. Infrastructure is something that we need to start working on now so that we can have it fixed in the future, because it is going to take time. I believe that we should work on water and roads. One of my suggestions for water, for roads, I talked to you about how small our budget is. So yes, we don't have hundreds of millions to build the roads right now, but we could hire an in-house designer. Right now, it's going to cost the city $7 million to design, draw the pictures for Southern. $7 million. If we hired an in-house designer, we could pay him for the next 30 years and we'd come close to $7 million, and we could design a lot more than one road. Also, it costs us an average of $1 million to contract per mile to contract for a road. I'd like to hire an in-house road crew. Now, I know that's just a baby step, but we can start. If we had done that 10 years ago, our roads would be in much better shape now. Thank you.